No, his hair wasn't yellow. Third, I'm getting a switch. What? Who the hell told you that? I want their names. I'm gonna sue them into an oblivion, okay? They'll be lucky to be living in a box over a heating vent when I'm done with them.
Anyone home?
Thanks for the $5, FJ. I love shit. It was you.
This is not good.
Alright. I'm gonna garnish 70% of your wages for the rest of your life, like Nintendo did to Gabe Bowser.
What was that? No fucking way.
Speaking of Nintendo, did you guys see that a lot of Zelda fanboys are sending death threats to reviewers who gave it a 9? Because it's too low of a score. Pablo, thanks for the best of luck. Is that actually a thing? Oh yeah! It happens with a certain video game series.
Here you go.
Good. Thanks for the $5, FJ. I would love shit it.
There it is.
Remember when turning into a Super Saiyan was a big deal? And it actually took effort and training? And emotional shock? Dragon Ball Super turned that into a tingly feeling at the back. And S cells. Oh dude, come on man. Dude, out the way. Nope. It's been 5 fish farm fails so far. No, I haven't. Bro, what? Also, I'm not showing this clip, dude. It's deeply copyrighted. Deeply. Even though it's fucking awesome. Holy shit, I just realized Jenny has Joni's Awful's hair. You like that? You gonna like that? Da 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 da. Oh fuck. The fuck, Bubble Buddy? $600,000? What the fuck? Is he some kind of a special R ward? Jesus fucking Christ. He's some top tier surgeon still. $600K on a fucking R34 GTR. Shit. Imagine paying 600K for a depreciating asset. No, that's the thing, okay? That's an R34 GTR. Skyline GTR. It became popular because of Fast and the Furious and Need for Speed Underground 1. Those things cost like what, like 35-40k at launch? and it's been an appreciating asset ever since they appeared in video games and movies. But no example of it is worth $600,000. Come on. Had it imported from Japan. You have to have every example imported from Japan, because they were only sold in Japan.
Not too shabby.
All right, thanks for these $6, Nicholas. I have a little appreciate it. Thanks, Douglas Canley. No, I haven't. I failed fish one 5 times so far. Do we rocket Saddler at the end? We will rocket him twice. Girls with forked tongues? You know what? Sure. I wonder if that makes blowjobs worse or better.
Some new wares, stranger. You'll put in for a treat.
Alright, somebody remind me to shoot the explosive. I swear, if I just remember to shoot the explosive, we would have been out of fish farm 5 times by now. I don't care about getting licked, okay? Well, I do, but not my balls licked. Shit. Nani? Street Fighter 6 only launches 18 characters, which sounds like a good idea. You know, less characters. Better quality characters, but then they're already releasing 4 DLC characters in the first Battle Pass, I think. Wozni, thanks for the good luck. Alright, shoot the explosive. 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 I'm not sure if it's a Battle Pass or a Season Pass. I had almost forgotten.
This is what I'm talking about.
Okay, if I get out of here, it's gonna be really fast. Nice! I deserve this, okay? I fucking deserve this! Oh, it's easily sub 17. Could be like fucking 1650. I doubt it. 1655. Well, that's sort of 1200 pitas. No Final Fantasy 16 spoilers in here? Sure, okay. Now let's talk Black Mirror Episode 3. Yo, wasn't it crazy when it turned out that Aaron Paul turned into Bryan Cranston? And it turns out they were the same person all along? And that they got turned into meth? And when somebody smoked it, they gained all the knowledge of Jesse and Walter White's lives. Yeah! Shit, Skyler said I am the danger, and Marie said Jesus, Hank! They're minerals! No, Anamusha. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, shotgun shells? Mike. Do I know what an SSH publishing key is? Yes, I do. How is the weight lifting going? It's going pretty good. Shit, no nice. Fucking pre-firing asshole! Oh, this was gonna be a huge time loss. I can shoot that box? Yeah, but I keep forgetting I don't have a knife. Oh, nice! That didn't cost me time at all. Yeah, first log of the day.
Same mark from the church.
Video official, thanks for the good luck. Pat, thanks for the good luck.
So that's a report. Nice work. Welcome. This is what I'm talking about. I'll hand this over. Wish your enemies. Straight through their heads. Pleasant travel.
Holy shit, I have rifle ammo. Nev's bought the shittiest keyboard that I could have picked out. Oh, why did I reload again? Huh, I gotta quit. Still no knife? Wow, okay.
Okay. Let's get to that church.
Oh, large resource at least. I don't think that makes a difference. Dude, I love me some placebo drop manipulation, but I don't think that makes a difference. The game is smart enough to check how much ammo you have. And we do have shit to believe in, like having a lot of handgun ammo. Dude.
Ashley, you in there? All right, let's get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
Nah, it's John Burger, 145, 145. Yeah. Come on, man. Something I think you like. Dude.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
What? The fuck was that? Dude, this is bullshit. Okay, finally. Jesus Christ. I'll find one set of rifle ammo. Cost me what? Why is she so fast?
Next.
Nice. Oh, that is uber fast. Let's go.
All right, this one's good.
Come on, stop. Okay, that's good. Holy shit! One.
Let's go upstairs. Come on.
Two. Three. more? Fine. That's cool. An actual good cabin where I saved 12 seconds? Impossible. It could have been faster if I had better orange on the last two enemies.
What's gonna happen to me?
Okay, still handy ammo. Still handy ammo.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
75, that's huge. Salvo, thanks. Good luck.
Got some new weapons. As well, I got something new for you. A decent size. Ah, come back.
Jenna, thanks. Good luck. For how much would I move the kick?
We've got company. Keep moving.
It would have to be significantly more than what I'm already making on Twitch.
We're doing this.
I wouldn't move for replacement level money. Like, at least double, you know. Okay, 2x's finals. 100,000 for 2 years? No. No, I wouldn't. Dude, what? Oh shit. Okay, I will have to get lucky here. Okay, that's lucky enough. Okay, this one's really good.
Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Hurry! Don't worry about them!
Fine, that's fine.
This way. Spread out.
Okay.
Listen, you're the one.
Yo, George Michael. It's the guy with the two first names.
You run.
Oh, come on.
I'll do my job.
Well. Hard times.
Damn, this is actually close. It was actually close to a sub 34 castle. This is really good. Is this ahead of Warwicker pace? It is? Okay.
All right, Ashley.
Guilty feet, I've got no rhythm. Buying premium on Bumble? Oh, come on, dude. Okay, this run is actually good. It's good pace. I have actually more flashes than usual. The only thing that I'm kind of liking is handgun ammo, but it's not very important. He lived. Oh, this is really bad.
It's open. Go.
Actually, it's totally fine.
Okay.
Oh shit. Okay, she's over there. What? Get grabbed again, Ashley. Please, please, please. Okay.
You're right.
Yeah.
Okay. Now this is not exactly ideal. Because I burned a lot of shotgun shells there, more than I should have. Okay. Hopefully, I'll be fine. Come on. Wait, I have more large resources, right? Okay, two. Nice! Fuck.
Close your eyes.
Bad timing. That flash did activate, right? What?! Okay, it hit Ashley with none of these... other fuckers, man. Triple shot. That didn't cost me time. Hey, Kuzma. Thanks for the good luck. Flash first. I thought it was a good idea. In that situation. Come on! The fucking synchronized stats so that I could only parry one, man.
Hurry up.
Okay.
Thanks for the 9 bucks, Peter. I would love shit. Oh shit! Damn, shit is fast. Okay, that rifle ammo was exactly what I needed. I should have enough for the entire game now. I'm never gonna PB again. Bad RNG have got no rhythm. There is absolutely no discernible performance difference between wired and wireless peripherals. People just claim there is. Anyone know anything about that zero networking? I do. Yes, I grabbed Rhino. Because I want the fishies!
Person I thought I'd run to here.
I never ever want to work on anything Windows Server related. Ever again. One time was enough.
That should do it. Need to find Ashley. Oh, great.
I did both.
Stranger, you're in for a treat.
not long.
Meeting you once was enough.
Traffic. No damage battlements. Impossible, man.
Just leave him, right?
Dude. Did that take a really long time? Or did I just pause halfway through it? Shit. Unbelievable, man. Okay, I'm kind of run low on everything now. Except heals, I guess. I haven't had to heal at all.
Be careful.
Ashley, run!
Wow, how am I still not gold in this? Okay, this is bad. Not that I need... Oh my god. Now that I need some heavy nade drops, I'm also low on shotgun ammo and rifle ammo. Yeah, at least that... Wah! Really? Really?
Whatever. Present for you.
Oh my god. That 3 shotgun ammo is gonna haunt me, man. Oh my god!
Hey, Leon, there's some armor. Bet you could use it like a bulletproof vest.
Little old-fashioned for my taste.
Too bad. I think you look pretty good. Are you okay?
Oh my god, stop giving me shotgun ammo!
Come on, you can't be serious.
Ashley! And more shotgun shells? Okay, this game is trolling me. I've gotten like... Is this the one where I got 2 extra spinals, so I shouldn't need that? I ran out of rifle ammo, I had to use the flash.
Come on.
Okay.
Oh, I guess I could've used,
they're gonna move, do you?
Just finished with the shotgun. Okay, I'm getting that Nev's RNG. 0 heavy nades. Yeah, it's official. Well, if I knew I was gonna run out of rifle ammo, I would've used the flash like that, but too late. Like okay, that was some pretty shitty nights. Ah, there's a fucking villain. I don't feel anything actually, because I'm pretty sure there's like no difference between 1 heavy nade and 0 heavy nades. Yeah, at least with 0 heavy nades, I'm gonna craft heavy nades and keep the run going instead of going for that bullshit 1 heavy nade strat.
Don't scare me like that. Is that a clock?
Is 0 better than 1? Yeah. awkward to Ashley, actually.
What's that noise?
Yeah, you could see why she would be a Hufflepuff, I guess. Nicholas, thanks for the goods at the Wozni.
The heck?
Oh, come on.
Okay. Good night and stay still.
Okay, if my calculations are right, I am about 30 seconds behind the world record, I think. With a better maze and knights, I would have been either matched or been ahead of world record. Okay, that was weird. That was weird. That knight was like really close to the wall. He died here unassisted and then what lost? Like 7 seconds? Okay, I am actually 34 seconds behind world record. Yeah, better knights and maze would have easily got me that. No rifle ammo, is that gonna be a problem? Hey, Tetra. Thanks a little buck. Wow, okay, I could have died there with that hit. Oh, that's two fucking heals. Two and a half. Wow, 55 seconds lost to my gold. Like, 20 of it was the merchant, but still. Hey Chagui, thanks for the good luck.
Talk about sticking the landing.
Alright, since I only have one large resource left, I'm pretty sure I should be able to get the rocket launcher without banking the shotgun. Alright, press action late. Huh, okay. I didn't even flick that hard. It's still all kind of sketchy, whatever. Fuck's sake, man. Or an 8 beetle skip and... I don't know. Thought I had like 67k, what the hell happened?
Welcome. A deal well struck.
Where are you gonna put...
Not my pl- Don't get yourself killed now.
I already sold one red, green, yellow. Oh, I just lost like 14.7k that I would have gotten in Island. Because I pre-sold the chalice with the red barrel. I was planning on combining that chalice with three red barrels. And that gives a bonus of 14.7k. Yeah, okay, I guess this route only works if you don't buy any don't buy the Heaven Aid recipe plus no large resources. Because the Heaven Aid recipe is about 12k and then 3 large resources, that's... that's 5700, that's like 18k, that was like the almost the entire money that I was missing. Dude. It's only hard to pull off at Sadler, otherwise it's really easy. Okay, I haven't gotten a single Heaven Aid dropped so far. Not a single one. Zero. You fucking piece of shit, man! Oh my god! This is worse than Niv's RNG. Yes, it is.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious.
God.
Faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
I don't want to craft two more heavy nades, man.
Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just thanks, want to look like Pelican Man.
Make amends. Or something like that. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
What the hell are you doing?
Shit, okay. Let's talk, right? Oh, that was the last box that contained any. Oh, that's not true, I guess. But I swear the boxes in Island seems to have less heavy nades than expected.
Just a researcher.
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
At least Lewis is fast.
How's it look?
Hey, Yi. Thanks for the luck. Fuck me. 1, 2, 3. Okay, those boxes cost me like 3 seconds and I only got money out of those. Even though those are some juicy boxes, man. Fucking juicy.
Underground here is sacred to them. See, this is
Damien, thanks for the good luck.
Preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
What am I gonna do? Keep grinding? Yeah, I'm an already streamer, dude.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
Louise, thanks for the good luck.
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way,
What now? Hope you like thrill rides. Harlem, thanks to the duck.
Going off the rails. Lean.
Mierda. Do something about those parts. Did I finish Layers of Fear? Nah.
We don't, we're gonna crash.
Darber, thanks to the duck. And I'm not particularly sure I want to. I'm just waiting to get paid. Which is gonna be one month from now. But, oh hell yeah. I accept every single sponsorship offer for a single player, non-microtransaction game. Every single one. Yeah. Okay, it's an Unreal Engine 5 game. I'm pretty sure it was utilizing Lumen. At least. But the thing is, it still looked like an indie game, you know? I'm not sure what it is. Maybe it's the cramped environments. Maybe it was the really bad character models. But like, even if the individual models of the objects in the game and the textures were like super high quality, you could just tell it was an indie game, you know? Maybe it was the animations.
That's it. Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Oops. I still. Oh. To me, it looked worse than the medium. Damn, Lewis, why are you so slow?
All right, let's go. Not this again.
Hey Frank. Thanks for the buck.
Hey, the cart's dipping over.
The explosive hits the chainsaw guy's cart and brings it down to 1 HP. But it can never kill the cart, apparently. Not the one. Well, the cart itself, not his HP. Can you kill the chainsaw dude? Yeah. I did it in my first playthrough, I think. Then what are you asking? No, no, you can't.
You can see where they dug up the bugs.
Oh, hell no. Nez is just studying for his French citizenship test. Ah, I forgot! At 3090 for 900? Yeah, that's a decent deal, I'd say. Damn it. Right. You gotta move, Lewis. Come on. Oh shit, I should have done that. I had a bunch of time save, man. 15 seconds. Because of one Novi.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
No crit. Come on, crit! Okay, that was just a genuinely bad RNG, I think. I got hit once, but like, I did everything perfect. I interrupted him multiple times. Did a bunch of cool shit. And...
you won't get away with this, Krauser.
Okay. What strat? Screw you and your leg strat.
Killed now.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
Dude, Nevs, instead of replacing S with Z, can you replace it with the number 5 instead? Why did I think she was yellow ball? Whatever.
Present for you.
More shotgun shells, really? God, I have no rifle ammo. Usually you're kind of short on shotgun ammo here and have plenty of rifle ammo. Fuck! I was totally blind. Oh, dude, what am I doing? Dude, stop! I forgot how to do this with a shotgun. Oh shit, I just realized I needed the rifle ammo to fucking kill Salazar. Guess I'm gonna have to. Oh my god, one heavy nade, hallelujah. Come on, just give me some crits. Okay, since I crafted three heavy nades, I'm just gonna go with these.
Time to lose.
Okay, good. Why no elevator skip? Cause this ain't standard, son. I can hit all three barrels with one knife swing? Really now? Because the elevator skip relies on autosaves.
Perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
How much time did I lose in Clock Tower? I don't know. What I do know is 148 is still on the table. Do I need extra money? Nah. I'll be fine as long as I sell 4 passes in Island. Fuck, my body armor. Really?
This isn't good.
You know, why does the merchant say sometimes it's more interesting to keep a level playing field when the enemy has been using rocket launchers this entire time? Also, imagine being Sattler and having underlings that can one-shot you. final, really. Ah, come on. It's alright, I already have one heavy nade. I can craft another one. Yeah, but last time I did that, I forgot the solution for the puzzle. And lost like 50 seconds. What the hell? Yo, you ever seen that? Okay, I'll be fine if the fucking strat works. It will work, right? Thanks, Dr. Popsy. Oh my god! Holy shit! Okay. That could have gone way worse. Okay, save here in case it softlocks. Alright, fix body armor. Fix fucking body armor.
Give me some space.
Hey.
Also, do I put the regular scope back in? Yes. Yes you do. Okay, for some reason. Do not fucking forget to fix body armor. Stop giving me handgun ammo, man. 2 rifle ammo, really? And I could have used some shotgun shells, you asshole.
Come on.
Got it.
Okay, so broken butterfly. Fix body armor. What door thing? There's no need. No need for what?
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the US from any and all threats.
Oh.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
Oh, there's no need.
You're no fun.
Because you have to wait for the platform anyway. Can't believe Johnny Depp was made to that.
You bastard.
Alright, it's very unlikely for me to not have enough money here. It's only Saturn that I gotta worry about.
Okay.
Wait! I was like, wait, why did I open the inventory? Then it was... It was muscle memory to do the thing that I actually needed to do. Whatever.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Oh, worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you.
Need to craft. Craft what?
Poor judgment.
Heavy need? Yeah, that's later.
If you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminatos have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. I have a choice.
What's wrong? Show no mercy. You're slow. So goddamn weak. You remember the fight in the jungle? Barely made it out alive.
Go with your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me.
I'm ready to die, rookie. I'm no stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget? Shit.
I forgot!
Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
Well, at least I didn't feel any much slower. It's fine, it's fine. As long as you don't hit here, I'll be fine.
I admit, you've done well to stay alive this long.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you.
You passed with flying colors. Here's from
okay, headshot, arm shot, headshot. No switching to pistol. Headshot, arm shot, headshot. Can I ever dodge that? Seriously. Oh, did I need a full heal there?
Congratulations on your newfound faith.
Faith is for the weak. Only power is real. You are not getting away. I can't wait to see you rise.
Oh, heavy nade, let's go. Okay, not the best Krauser, but alright. I'm not sure. This gold is partially fake. I'm not sure what the optimal possible is with the sniper. Okay. I just need to fix body armor.
Selection of good things on sales. A deal well struck. Good as new. Stocking up while you can. Pleasant trip.
I think that was a bad idea. Yeah, why'd you ban that guy, Nevs? I heard if you donate 20 bucks to me, and Nevs will unban you from his channel. Okay, that was slow, Mike. Two kills? Come on. Dead Barrel drops two items. Oh damn it. Probably a good idea to check it every single time since it's free. What?
Better give him what he wants.
Mike! All clear!
Thanks, bud!
you're serious.
Dank. Anyone? Ah. Does anyone see what the hell is my problem here? I forgot the shotgun! And I got through anyway. So, yay. Oh wow, only 3 shotgun shells.
Get in! Thanks.
When we get out of here, drinks are on me. I know a good bar.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Alright, I'm not leaving anything to chance, so if I don't get any shotgun ammo, I'm just gonna craft some, because I have the flashes that I need. I have a small resource, and I'm pretty sure I have the gunpowders too. Q1 is red flagged. And grenade. I need shotgun shells, dude. Dude. See? I had to craft because I needed 4 shots. And I only had 3. Almost.
Enough. God damn it.
Hmm. No, this had a really good village. It was like a 1650 something Delago. It was ahead of Warbreaker going into castle. But a slightly bad maze and knights made it behind. Alright, save and load that save.
It has to be different.
And I think 148 is dead though. 148 is dead.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him.
And oh shit. I could have actually not reloaded the shotgun and done shotgun, Sadler. But I never practiced that, so let's just stick with the pistol.
You're getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Good.
Look at this place.
I just want to make sure. I just want to make sure Leon is okay because she plans on draining him of all bodily fluid approximately 2 hours from now. Don't sell the pistol.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well.
Okay.
You. Not my place. Might want to take it.
That definitely took longer than it needed to.
There are any leftover errands before going.
Alright, come on. Not the ideal position. Okay, we go. What? What? Oh shit. What?
A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
What the fuck? But wait, I didn't even end on the pistol? Oh, okay, I got the animations right. I think I just clicked the switch weapon button one too many times. I didn't switch on the second turn, what? Okay, I know I did the movement on Leon correctly. In fact, it was really good. You gotta pick that up. Shit! Did someone 50 die? Ain't no way, man. Ain't no way. Is it better to shoot this guy or dodge? I have 20 seconds to make it to the fucking boat. 15 seconds. 10 seconds. 5 seconds. Oh, I think it's fucking dead. Oh shit. Yeah, it's dead, unless I figure out how to gold this by 2 seconds. I mean, I did gold it. Literally didn't get let go of W. I did gold it. I gave it everything I had.
You alright?
I'm not sure.
I fucking gave it everything I had. Okay, I'm pretty sure the game is gonna give it a second, so it's a 150 flat. I'm almost certain. Like, I'm almost certain. Oops, hang on.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety.
Come on, it wasn't an insane PB. I'm only 40 seconds behind world record, halfway into the run, okay? 40 seconds! And I'm like 4 minutes behind at the end. That ain't right. That ain't fucking right.
You read me? Come in.
I mean, it's like,
I said come in. Is this thing even on?
Proportionality was maintained. I'd only be like 80 seconds behind, you know?
Right. Where are you? Come on.
Okay, why is it that my stream is lagging like crazy when I alt-tab out of the game? It's only that time, I guess. Alright. Who wants to bet it's gonna be a 150 flat? Alright, fine.
You really are the best.
Okay, so let's talk Black Mirror Episode 3. Why the hell did he do that at the end? What did he gain by doing it? You know? Revenge? Was it all for revenge? Maybe he had a revelation that the most important thing in the world was pure, unadulterated power. Thanks for the 25 bucks, Canley. I really appreciate it. And also Anonymous, thanks to the 869. I think I totally forgot to thank you. I don't look shit. Am I upset? No, not really. You know what? Let's catch the instant riff.